excellent. The right lane is turning into a turning lane for cars exiting. So watch these cars to have a right signal on, or they're going to come over to our lane because their lane is ending. Because the lane ends at these traffic lights.
Yes. Yeah, like this car.
There's an overhead sign indicating that. It's a walking symbol. We know the lights are fresh. That's it, my brother. Pace-wise, always keep it on covering your brake because if you see them slowing down, that's it. If we do a good job of maintaining distance, when people brake, our first reaction typically is lift off the gas, right? Okay. If we're doing it right. Stage two is you cover the brake, and stage three is brake. But if we're following too closely, then you'll have to go to the brake right away. This guy speeding up, well, don't be surprised if that truck cuts into your lane, Mandy, right?
Okay.
And look at that. There you go. How did I know that? Because of his approach speed, right?
Yes.
So to me, that was an easy giveaway. This is what we call anticipation.
Okay.
Like I always like to say, we want to anticipate, cooperate, accommodate, appreciate. Look as you go, left, right, Stevie Wonder, and you're gone, my brother. Mandy, that's it, my brother. Notice again, this guy's accelerating a little bit strong in the gray Ford Escape.
Yes.
So your thoughts are, potentially he may come over, and he has once again, right?
Yes.
Anticipation of the nation. These signs people give away, remember, some signs people give away are direct, right? And other signs are indirect by the way they're moving. Here you got this F-150, Mandeep, so be mindful. Watch him. Either you're going to back off a little bit, Mandeep, or you're going to accelerate. I think you're doing the right thing. Non-aggressive.